brother Winston Rodney, the boy who wants a long time. Pity for Columbus, we catch him, we hold him from pine. He never want pity for Columbus in Italy. He never want pity for Columbus in Rome. So how come in down in a West Indies land, a bad away, oh Jah. So how come in down in a West Indies land, a bad away. They never want pity for Columbus in Italy. They never want old pity for Columbus in Rome. How come in down in a West Indies land, a ravish my home. How come the boy come down to claim my home? He came to West Indies land and south on the plantation, trying hard to work and support and feed our generation. Then he came and took out his pirate sword and owned everything by the jiffy of a word. They never want pity for Columbus in Italy, neither in Spain. They never want pity for Columbus in Genoa. Then how come him come down here with the boy three finger jack? My God. Come kick off Rasta man and West Indians off the rock. Whoa. That's how Chris Effa. You think you're going to give up so easily? He came and started to feed the people on again. And not a word of justice could be said. When I look things up and the land start run red, the later generation African, we have it to not eat red. They never want pity for Columbus in Italy. They never want pity for Columbus in Italy. Then tell I something. Then how come him down in a West Indies land? How bad are we? You know. So how come him down in a West Indies land? How bad are we? Came and rob us all of our gold, rape our sons and daughters at 9 years old. Straight after that we can't get no good time fi roll. And our wild animals and our speech and culture is full. Jesus. They never want pity for Columbus in Italy. Where he ma do ya? Never want pity for Columbus in Italy. Hey, then how come him down in a West Indies land? A bad away. Tell me, man. Then how come him down in a West Indies land? A bad away. How come him down in a West Indies land? Just a far away. And everything we work him take it away from us. They never want.